Hi everyone, my name is Abel Gray Kantoma. I'm from Greater Sky Design Concept. This is my WhatsApp contact. You can reach me on this number, or you can call me on any of these numbers, okay? Today I'm going to be showing you how to make use of the object snap, okay, on your system, on your AutoCAD software rather, okay? Now if you come down here, you're going to see a tool called Show Snap in Reference. We have okay, let's come down here. If we come to our tracking settings, you can see here we have our object snap. Okay, I'm gonna take that again. You come to your polar tracking, click on that drop down, click on tracking settings, and then come to object snap. Now you can see my object snap, everything here is actually ticked. Clear all, I can select all. Okay, so if I clear all, for example, and I click on OK, I'm going to turn on my polar tracking, and then I just want you to take note of something. For example, if I move my cursor around this place, let's say I just want to pick, or I want to draw a line touching these two lines that have intersected at this point. Now if I click, you discover I'm not able to pick at that intersection. Why is because my object snap has been cleared. Okay, let's go back to our object snap, and then come here. You can see everything is cleared, none of this is selected. Okay, now let's click at intersection and click on OK, and let's try this again. You can see I'm still not able to pick that. Okay, let's come back and then come to tracking settings and come to objects now. Okay, now if I pick on end point, okay, I'm going to type my L and I enter L for line. Okay, now you can see I'm able to pick at this point. I want you to see what is written there. It is written end point. Okay, that is one of the use of your polar your object snap. For example, I want to snap this object at the middle. Now I'm going to select midpoint. No, let me select at center, and then I click on OK. And if I click type on my line, I want to draw a line at the midpoint of this line. Okay, so if I move this around this, okay, let me make that object snap midpoint. Sorry, it's supposed to be okay. Now, now you can see. This is actually the midpoint. So for example, if this is actually 10 meters line, for example, the midpoint here is actually going to snap it at the middle of that line, which is going to be at 5 meters, for example. But this line I think is 15 meters, so at 7.5 meters this will actually snap this for me. So if I take a dimension of this from here to here, to check that, you can see this is 7.5. okay, so let's try to turn on every other object snap. If I turn on everything here, and then let's say I try to draw a circle. Now if I try to draw a line at the mid of this circle, now you can see I can do that easily. I can just pick the midpoint of this circle easily. But if I should turn off my center, and then I click on OK, and I type L, you can see that clicking this at the midpoint is actually impossible. I cannot pick the center of this circle anymore. But you can see the quadrant, I can pick at a quadrant. Okay, so this is quadrant at 90. Okay, look at 180. This is from 0, this is 90. I can pick at 180 to 70, coming back to 360. Okay, you can see it's actually very easy for me to pick any point. This is at end point, at end point, at end point, at midpoint. When you see a triangular sign, it's telling you that is the midpoint, okay? You can see I cannot pick this center because my center object snap is actually turned off. So this is a very, very important tool in AutoCAD that you must actually not neglect, okay? Because without this, is actually very, very difficult for you to achieve your design. Now this is the object snap, sorry, I was actually looking for it. Okay, so this is show snapping reference line. This is object snap. Okay, if I click on this drop down, so I can actually get this from here, or I can even come through my polar tracking. If I click on that drop down, if I come to tracking settings, I can over here 3D object snap dynamic input. You can see dynamic input is also here. My object snap is here. My polar tracking is as well in this place too. Okay, so that is that about your object snap. If you love what you're seeing, make sure you like this video by giving it a thumbs up. Subscribe to this channel, it's actually free. Click on the bell icon so as to get a notification whenever I post videos. I post videos like this on a weekly, sometimes on a daily, so as to encourage as many that actually wants to have a deeper insight of design.